guys, I'm Kasturi Sanab and I welcome you all to this episode of Chitte Paise, in which we are going to see from where do banks make money. There are so many people like Vijay Mallya who take big, huge loans and run away from the country. Then there are corporates like Anil Ambani's Reliance Group, which has defaulted on loans. There are so many expenses, operating expenses that a bank has to go through. Yet there are so many banks in India which are posting profits year after year. So how do banks make money? Let's see in this episode of Chitte Paise. There are three major sources of income for any bank. The first one is the net interest income. What a bank does is it pools money from investors like you and me. We are the retail investors and we form the biggest source of funds for bank and we are the cheapest source of fund. So a bank pulls money from our accounts, from our FDs, and then it loans out that amount to people who require loan. So in return, bank provides us with the interest. But of course, that interest rate is very small as compared to the interest that the bank charges to people whom the bank provides loans. So the difference between the interest rates, between these two interest rates, is the net interest income, which forms the major part of a bank's profit. The second source of income for banks is the interchange fees. Whenever you swipe a credit card or debit card in any of the shop, that shop has to pay bank a fixed percentage of the transaction as the interchange fee. So tomorrow, if you do a shopping of 1,000 rupees in Shopper Stop and you have used, say, a Citibank card, then Shopper Stop will have to pay a fixed percentage of 1,000 rupees to Citibank. And that is the reason why many of the shops, many of the businesses, they don't like you using cards or you doing card transaction, and they charge extra if at all you're doing a card transaction. Of course, over the past few years, shops have been fighting with banks to reduce the interchange fees, and they have got some success there. And these days, the interchange fee forms a very small portion of the bank's profits. The third and the very important part of bank's profits is the fees. Bank provides us with a number of services and they charge a number of fees. So right from ATM money withdrawal fee to transaction fees to loan processing fees, bank charges all kind of fees. Also, if at all you don't maintain a minimum balance in your account, bank charges penalties. So that is how a bank earns from fees and penalties. Another form of income for a bank is through financial counseling. So bank provides consultation, financial advisory services to large corporates, and those corporates pay a hefty fee to bank. So these are the major form of income for a bank. What do you feel about this? Post it in the comment section. See ya.